Exercise 8.3 introduction. That is complementary angles. Complementary angle means sum of two angles is equal to 90 degrees. See this triangle, one angle is 90 degrees. The remaining two angles equal to sum equal to 90. Reason, whole triangle, sum of all the three angles equal to 180 degrees. So this is 90 subtract, remaining two sharing 90 degrees. That is, one is theta, another is 90 minus theta. So complementary angle, theta and 90 minus theta are called complementary angles. See here theta means here 90 minus theta. Everywhere 90 minus theta, theta is coming. So this theta means, you know that opposite side, adjacent side will change, hypotenuse. Here 90 minus theta means adjacent, opposite, all will change. Only this is the difference there. Now, that is why sine 90 minus theta equal to sine 90 minus theta equal to cos theta. Cos 90 minus theta equal to sine theta, like a formula. Tan 90 minus theta equal to cot theta. Cot 90 minus theta equal to tan theta. Sec 90 minus theta equal to cosec theta. Cosec 90 minus theta equal to sec theta. You want to grab it? It is in the simple way. Sin 90 minus becoming cos theta. Cos 90 minus theta, sin theta. Sec 90 minus will become cosec. Cosec 90 minus will become sec. Tan 90 minus will become cot. Cot 90 minus will become tan. So simple way this one. And here what angle we have to change? Change the angles which are above 45 degrees.